Boat Attack Mark III destroys ex-BRP Serrano with spike missiles. Navy plans to acquire 30 more vessels. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. The Philippine Navy recently released on their official website the volume number 112, April 2022 edition of their Rough Deck Log Gazette, and an article there titled, MPAC Mark III successfully hit XPC-111, wrote about how they made another live test fire of their spike extended range or spike ER missile. The test fire was made last March 30, 2022 off the coast of Bataan, and based on the damage on the target, it seems at least two missiles were used during the event. The Navy has fired their spike missiles a number of times before, but I think this is the first time they used a vessel as a target. The target was the former BRP Boni Serrano, which was a Thomas Batillo-class patrol boat of the Navy with the designation PC-111. It was commissioned in the Philippines in 1996 and served for 24 years before finally being decommissioned in 2020. From the pictures, the ship was hit on its bridge instead of the ex-target mounted on its stern. The bridge seems to have been hit at least twice, one in its front and another one on its side, before the test fire. Physical lectures at their base and actual exercises were made on the boat attack vessels for the crew. The Navy also revealed that there is an indoor training simulator for the weapons in their base. The Israeli technicians were supposed to install the missiles last June of 2021. But due to the coronavirus pandemic was only able to do so in March of 2022. Personnel from the Israeli manufacturer of the missiles, Rafael Advanced Defense Systems Limited, were present during the live fire, which served also as the sea acceptance test. Aside from the Spike ER missile, the Navy also test-fired their Mini-Typhoon remote weapons station on the former BRP Serrano. Note also that in the article, the boats are still referred to as Multipurpose Attack Craft Mark III or MPAC Mark III, as it was posted in April 2022, while it was only in June 2022 that a Navy post reported that their name has been changed to Boat Attack Craft. Meanwhile, the Navy also posted another edition of the Rough Deck Log on their website, the volume number 113. May 2022 edition, and in it, an article titled, LCF Commemorates Its Anniversary, revealed that they are planning to get more than a couple dozen more vessels. 24 more fast attack interdiction craft or FAIC and 6 littoral patrol interdiction vessels or LPIV are planned to be acquired for the Littoral Combat Force or LCF. These will be used to complement the offshore patrol vessels, corvettes and frigates of the offshore combat force. The 24 more fast attack interdiction craft are in addition to the 9 such vessels which are already on order, with the first 2 arriving this year of 2022, as I had posted a video about before. No details yet has been revealed as of now for the littoral patrol interdiction vessels. I hope the Navy will do so soon. So, to summarize, the Navy again test-fired its Spike ER missiles recently, this time on their former vessel BRP Boni Serrano, and scored a direct hit on its bridge, and the Navy plans to acquire 24 more fast interdiction craft and 6 littoral patrol interdiction vessels for its littoral combat force. I will put a link in the description so you can read the articles yourself also if you want to. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.